Evan, wake up.
Evan.
Tommy? What the hell? What are you?
I need a ride.
What are you doing here?
I was studying with Katie. She can't give me a ride, though. Can you give me a ride?
Fine. Yeah, let me get a shirt.
All right. Let's go. Come on.
Thanks for the ride, pal. You want some coffee?
Yeah, I could do some coffee. Sure.
All right, let's get some coffee.
Yeah.
Thanks. Okay, so you woke me up at 3 a.m. No way in hell you and Katie were studying.
Sure I was.
Don't bullshit me.
Okay. You caught me. I was with Katie. You know what I mean?
Sure. I know. Why don't you spell it out for me, Tommy?
Do you know what a sock on a door means, Evan? I'm banging. Oh, yeah. You know, she's not as defenseless as you made her out to be. I mean, once I had her pinned, I got exactly what I wanted. You know.
Once you...
You can't even be mad, Evan. We're talking about love, not hemorrhoids. And what about Emily, Evan? It's the same thing. The only difference is that Katie just so happens to be your sister.
Keep your goddamn hands off my sister.
Come on, calm down. You'll get used to it eventually.
Nothing you say can make you right.
Really? No, Evan! Stop! Please stop!
Shut up! That's different.
No, you just want to think that it is.
Tommy home okay?
Yeah, he's there.
You were gone for a while. Is everything okay?
You tell me. Is everything okay? I know what he did to you.
He told you?
In detail. Why didn't you tell me? If I would have known, I would have kicked his ass, not driven it home.
What about what you did to Emily?
You knew?
Since the first day you put your hands on her.
Katie, it's not like—
Like you ever had a shred of decency? No, I guess not. I'm calling Tommy.
He's not gonna pick up.
What do you mean?
He can't hurt you anymore. He won't touch you or anyone else ever again. You're safe now.
I don't need you to protect me. I can take care of myself.
Katie.